note, we're here to fish again at the breakwater. And see, the water is calm. The water is calm. And it's no wind. I think it's 5 kilometers per hour. And I think this is the best day to fish. Okay, just join me and please subscribe and like and share. Thank you. See you after I set up.
just leave it out because I'm going to use that.
So that one is straight set up. This one is hanging.
catch today?
Oh, it just started.
Oh, okay. Well, good luck.
Thanks. Can you tighten the line a little bit?
Uh-huh. Good. I wanted to just sit here, but it's all wet.
Just tighten the line. Sure.
What if I drop it?
No problem. Just tighten it. Just. Yeah, like that. Okay, that's it. See, that's it.
If I dropped it.
I'm gonna drop it.
I don't know reasons.
Yeah.
Lucky.
Oh, not yet. We just started.
Sorry?
Yeah.
You're getting a lot of that question.
Duck question. Yeah, duck question. You know? And did you catch it today?
Did you catch it?
They're still up there. What are you
talking about? Oh, they're
looking at
you. No, they're not. They left. Yeah. I won't finish this whole bag right now.
Well, who said you're gonna finish in one shot?
You.
This is my way.
And, yeah. Okay. The circle!
Yeah, like the one in the nose. See? Have a look.
Yeah.
Let's see if I set up here. That's over there.
Is there any dry spots of ground?
That's the only, the ledge is the dry spot. Over there is wider, behind the floor. It's wider, behind the floor. Yeah, don't kick the GoPro.
There's something gross over there, and I don't want to touch it. Even with my kids. I think I'm better off just sitting. I'm just putting my hands on it. It's so stone.
Is this you calling me? You're calling me?
What did that sound like?
Cecile.
What?
Cecile. It's not there.
Well, it sounds like it's coming up.
boy.
Oh, we got a fish right there. We got a fish. We go, we go, we go.
Is that really a fish? Ooh.
Yes. Yes. Yeah. Ready. 10 minutes.
Ooh. Can you face the face a bit more?
That's a fast one.
You. What are those red things?
A gill. Alright. Good job. Oh.
Huh?
Yeah, that's a good size, yeah.
Alright, first fish of the day.
Shoot.
Lingcod. It's a good size, it's a keeper.
Nice.
Alright, is that a bag? The bag. We'll be right back.
end of today's
fishing
thing. And we only caught one fish, which is good enough, and my dad said 15 minutes before we left, even though it's like an hour later. So yeah, please subscribe to the channel. Bye. Okay.